Understanding Button One's Lip, a guide to English idioms. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into a fascinating aspect of the English language, idioms. Specifically, we'll unravel the meaning and usage of the phrase, button one's lip. If you're keen on enhancing your English skills, this video is for you. Button one's lip is an idiom that means to keep silent or refrain from speaking. It's often used in situations where speaking may cause trouble or when it's wise to keep one's thoughts to oneself. Imagine if your lips had buttons like a shirt, and you could button them to stop talking. That's the picture this idiom paints. The exact origin of button one's lip is unclear, but it's believed to have emerged in the early 20th century. Idioms like this one often arise from everyday experiences and cultural practices. The imagery of buttoning, a common activity, is used metaphorically to represent controlling one's speech. Let's see how to use this idiom in context. 1. During the meeting, I had to button my lip to avoid saying something inappropriate. 2. When the topic of politics came up, everyone wisely decided to button their lips. Other idioms with similar meanings include hold one's tongue, to refrain from speaking, zip one's lip, another variation of keeping silent, bite one's tongue, to stop oneself from saying something that might be inappropriate or hurtful. Try creating your own sentences using button one's lip and share them in the comments. We love seeing your creative examples. That's all on the idiom, button one's lip. We hope this video helps you understand and use this phrase confidently in your conversations. Remember, idioms are a fun way to spice up your language skills. Until our next video, keep practicing and stay curious about the wonderful world of English idioms.